When people looked at this picture in the 19th century, they saw a sort of whitish blur near the floor of the painting. Some people thought it might be a cuttlefish bone. It took some while to work out what it really was. Holbein has very cleverly hidden the image of a skull on the front of his